in Las Vegas because this wonderful person, Gaston, invited us. Tell our viewers what you do a little bit.
How are you doing? I am actually the market manager for Infinium Spirits. So I basically sell spirits throughout all Las Vegas for Nevada. Fernet Branca is one of our products. We also have Antica, Sweet Vermouth, which is what we're showcasing today in Templeton Rye. So what we're doing today is we're entertaining people for one cause and one cause only, is to feed the children. No kids hungry. That's the cause that we're doing today. It's called Taste of Nation. It goes around all over the country, I believe about 12 to 15 cities. So I'm happy to be here. I believe there should be no kids hungry out there in the world, especially if we're out here drinking. They should not be hungry.
People just pay the set. It's kind of like a donation because all proceeds go to the charity.
Donation. So it's $100 for general admission and $150 for the VIP. So it's 100% donation.
Goes to a good cause.
Everybody has put in a sponsorship. So I've donated $2,000 with my company, so to be a sponsor here, and that goes 100% for the cause. So.
And then once you donate, you come here and you just eat everything, drink everything. It's all good.
40 of the best restaurants in town, the best chefs in town.
Well, thank you so much for inviting us.
You're welcome. I'm excited.
I found a local favorite, VW Bistro, right here in Las Vegas on Fort Apache. Actually, right next to my CrossFit gym. What are we trying? Chicken flauta. All right.
It's like really well spiced inside. Almost doesn't taste like chicken. Kind of tastes like chorizo. This is chicken. I believe them. It's good though.
Here we have their tuna tartare. It has tuna, avocado, plantain chip. Also has some serrano chili in there. It's not spicy, but you can taste the chili. And the plantain chip is, normally plantain chips are hard, but still kind of soft. Interesting. This is the Three Square booth, which is actually one of the charities that is helping with this whole event, but they also do catering on the side, so they have a little bit of their stuff for us to try. Shrimp ceviche. Try this. Oh yeah, that's good. The chip is like they made the chips themselves. Ah, and it's breaking. I think they just made them. They also have Grand Marnier infused chocolate covered strawberries. Okay.
Pull this up.
Isn't that cool? Oh, that's where the Grand Marnier was. We're here at Beaumont Bakery. Well, we're not here at Beaumont Bakery. We're here at their booth. and they are located on Buffalo Drive in Las Vegas. What's unique about them is they're a bakery, but all their stuff is 100% gluten-free. Some people need gluten-free, and some people think it's cool. Either way, this is a spot for you. I'm going to try their coconut macaroons because I love coconut. It tastes just like a coconut macaroon, but it's better for you because it's gluten-free. All right, I'm here with the owner of Beaumont Bakery. What's your name?
Michael Zimmerman.
Michael Zimmerman. So when did you create this?
3 years ago. Started the bakery 3 years ago. 100% gluten-free bakery. Preservative-free, all natural, use Belgian chocolate, all natural ingredients.
That's good. Awesome. Did you create that because you're allergic to gluten or someone you know is allergic to gluten?
Because I'm actually a physician. I'm a gastroenterologist, so I see a lot of patients that have food allergies and gluten intolerance, so thought we had a great recipe. Why not Las Vegas?
Well, that's awesome, and these are very awesome.
Glad you like them. Appreciate that.
Thank you. Here I have the spiced pickled prawn from STK. Pickled prawn is very interesting. It's good though. You can find them inside the Cosmopolitan, same place you can find Marquee. The Raku booth, and they are actually located in Chinatown. There's shots here.
Yes, this is
the Sake. And they're all for me.
I'm gonna eat the ground chicken.
It's
basically like meatballs with just spiced chicken, and it's grilled so that the outside is a little bit crispy, but the inside is still like moist. This dish is actually from B&B Ristorante.
Stracciatella, is that right?
Stracciatella. A fancy name for cheese. With roasted red and yellow beets and saba, which is the stuff that looks like vinaigrette right there. I don't know if you got, but there's mint and scallions on top. Feels like a guilty salad, actually. So we're at the Kikkoman booth, and I keep hearing people talk about the soy sauce ice cream. We have, it's soy sauce and brown sugar. So I'm gonna give it a try. It's actually pretty good. Kind of tastes very caramel-y, if that's a word.
So I'm here with Chef Helen of Kikkoman. She's actually the head chef.
Hello. Yes.
And we just tried her soy sauce
and brown sugar ice cream.
Which tasted amazing. It tastes like salted caramel.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm here to tell you, you can do anything with soy sauce. From your omelets, I make lollipops, you put it in your
meatballs. Lollipops?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, she has a recipe book.
For sesame seeds and soy sauce in the corn syrup and sugar. You make some nice lollipops.
Nice. And how long have you been doing this?
I've been with Kikkoman 33 years.
33 years?
Yeah, I was
So you started when you were like two...
Two months old. Yeah. Kikkoman has so many new products. We make sriracha now, and we have the wasabi.
Have you tried
the wasabi?
This is news to us. We didn't know this. We just thought there was the red one and the green one.
Oh, we even have gluten-free soy sauce now.
It's good. Well, thank you so much for letting us try your ice cream.
You.
We're at Origin India booth, and they are located on Paradise. I've actually been to the restaurant. It's really good. I highly recommend it. I've actually never tried this before. This is called Masala Dosa. I said it right the first time. Masala Dosa. And it's a rice flour with potato stuffing inside. Completely gluten-free and vegan. So coconut chutney and tomato chutney. Try the coconut. That's good. It's potato with like curry spices. Really good. Very different.
The red one is a
tomato. Roy's Hawaiian Fusion booth. A lot of you may know about Roy's. Really good Hawaiian fusion cuisine. Today we have a soba noodle salad with lemongrass shrimp and a tomato. These are the soba noodles. Hawaiian-y. Very fresh. So I'm here at the Capitol Grill booth. They are actually located inside the Fashion Show Mall. Right now I have the lobster roll, some salt and vinegar chips. I'm gonna get like 10 more samples of this. The lobster, you can taste really fresh. There's some celery in there. I'm not really sure what else, but it's really good. The Kuma Snow Cream booth. Shout out to Jeff. So I love Kuma. It's located in Chinatown. Snow cream. It's not ice cream. It's not shaved ice. Snow cream. I don't know how else to describe it. It's like ice cream, but lighter. Today we have the pumpkin spice snow cream with some mochi, vanilla wafers, whipped cream, and cinnamon condensed milk. The pumpkin spice is a really great flavor. With the holidays coming along, like, it's a very good fall flavor. Pumpkin spice, a little bit of winter, a little bit of summer. It's good.
This brand, particularly Madria Sangria, it's actually a ready-to-pour sangria, and you can actually cut up some fruits such as apples, peaches, oranges, and add it to the mix to make it even more flavorful. But that's the beauty of it. It's ready-to-pour because, as you know, sangria can take several days to make. So you can bring this to a party, whether it's a birthday dinner, special occasion like a barbecue. It's good for all different kinds of events and seasons. So, yeah.
And they have white or red.
You got a white Moscato.
I like the red.
That's your favorite.
Thank you. So that concludes the Taste of the Nation 2014. And yes, we completed our mission of eating and drinking at every single booth here. Every single one. Yes. Be sure to check them out all their future events. This happens once a year. It benefits the No Kid Hungry organization. Go to nokidhungry.org to find out more.